The man accused in a notorious cold case murder, the death of a UGA law student, is now formally charged. Police arrested Edric Faust last May for killing Tara Baker in 2001. They found her body after a fire was apparently set in her apartment to cover up the crime. The case remained unsolved for over 20 years. Tuesday, Faust pleaded not guilty and was denied bond. He's facing a host of charges, including murder, assault, and arson.